So I'm walking around a Target. I've got my coffee and everything. Our flight was delayed. I'm trying to figure out exactly what's going on still. But so I'm here in Ohio at this mall. It's called the Eastwood Mall. And it used to, like, the last time we were here, a lot of the shops and that were closed up, but I guess a lot of them have reopened and they've got, like, new stuff in here. And I'm looking for dolls right now. But I guess a lot of the new stuff open, so it's like flourishing again and everything, which is super nice. So we're gonna walk around, kind of see what's new, what's different. All right, so all of these are open. What? What? But we both like a lot of shoes. What shoes are you looking at? These ones?
The Air Max 90s. In Europe, they sell the ones with the...
Weren't these the ones that you were just telling me about?
So I have a pair of them at home waiting for me.
But you need another one.
I haven't tried them on yet. And they only come in a Euro size, so I don't know what size.
So they've got a bunch of these little, like, Kimmy dolls here. So I'm going to pick up this one right here. This is Happiness. And I just like it the best out of the options that are here. They also, that one really, that I thought was cool because it said it's special edition, but it's for brides, so it doesn't really make sense. It looks like they've got their Christmas tree set up already. They're overlooking at the fish tank. Personally, I think it's a bit too early, but I mean, it's a mall, I guess I get it. But look at the tree. Is that what this is?
Summit, Mill
Creek. Huh. Oh, Erie.
It says where they're at. St. Clair's Mill.
Oh, there's more. Kentucky?
Yeah.
Wait, what? Okay. So is this what...
It started way down there.
Is this what Cafaro owns? Is that what this is?
This is Sandusky Mall.
Huh. It's a little bit of mall history. Can you see the tree, babe?
Yeah. Well, now I'm going to deal with the baby.
So he said there's a...
Yeah,
oh. So he said there was a tree down here, and he said it was a lot bigger, and yeah. Yeah, it is. It's like, what is that, three stories? That's about a three-story tall tree. Dang. And it's only November 6th. I'll get you some. This is Daffin. This is my favorite of all the candies. I would get their milk chocolate chunks, like, in, like, pound boxes, and then I would just eat them. And they have a really cool display in Pennsylvania, too. Do you want some malted milk balls? Yeah, we can go there right now.
No, I want you guys to see
what I just like their milk chocolate by itself. I'm gonna, but I'm wondering if you would like anything while we're in here.
Well.
Look, they have all these things. What do you want? What are they called? Malted?
I want malted.
Yeah, we'll get you some malted.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit.
What do I want? I just want a piece of that. Piece of, what is that called? Breakup?
Bark? Oh, breakup.
Chocolate breakup.
Yes. But I don't see your...
And they have bark, too. This is the bark.
Oh, yeah. I get the breakup chocolate. I'm sorry? Oh, hi. Yeah, can I get just one of the pieces of the... I forgot what it's called already.
The breakup.
One of the pieces of the chocolate breakup, please. And then, where are your milk balls? Do you have malted milk balls?
Yeah, we have them in a bag.
Oh. I can get you a bag. Do they have a little bag? Just a small piece is fine. I'll just be... Yeah, that's perfect. Be eating as I'm walking around. Where did he go? He's on the phone. He's still on the phone. Do you have anything that's almost like a Reese's peanut butter cup? That's perfect. Can I get one of those, please? They don't have a bag? Is it too big?
Yeah.
Are you sure? She'll eat them all. Just one, please. Well, what else? We're all eating a piece of chocolate except for you. Okay. Do you want anything from over here? Yeah. I got Jeff a I asked her if they had anything similar to a peanut butter cup, and she said, the peanut butter cup.
It's peanut butter cup.
Yeah, so that
very
one.
Similar
it's very similar.
Butter.
Yeah.
It's very similar.
So whatever you want. They've got, there's like clusters down here. Peanut, raisin. Pecan. And then what are these? Is that dark? Dark chocolate.
It's a dark chocolate.
Dark chocolate, milk chocolate.
Maybe a piece of bark.
Piece of bark?
Yeah.
Pick a piece of bark.
Pick a piece of bark. All right. How about?
It smells.
I'll just have a piece of plain bark. Just one piece of plain bark.
We're going into this thing over here. It's called a studio, what is it called? Studio Tilt. And it's this a little amusement park in here. I think I have it in another vlog. But there's a game in here that my boy and I really like playing where you like press buttons. You have to see who presses buttons really fast. And you basically have to have really good hand-eye coordination. You have to move very quickly. It's going to get really loud in here. So we're going to go play it because I've never actually seen it at any other arcade anywhere. Alright, where's the game? Is it still here?
Stadium.
You and your mom should play.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah.
Come on.
You should.
You
should play.
Get a,
is that how it works? Is it a card?
Yeah.
These are tokens here. It's cards.
No, it's a credit card.
Okay. So when it lights up, you hit the button. So think, you know what? Think like whack-a-mole.
Yeah.
Yeah, see? So when it lights up, you hit the button. Whatever button lights up. And you just do it as quickly as you possibly can. All right.
Ready?
Here we go.
Are you
no, you too. Go crazy. Beat him. Oh, and it looks like you if you hit a button that's not lit up, you lose points.
Yeah.
I didn't know until right now because I just saw your score go down. There you go. Now your score is going up. Get a redo. You get a redo. This is your first. This is your first time. I want this in our house. Oh. Winner.
Ooh. You mean I only got
You got 69.
What's this?
He got 2. I don't know what that is. Try it again. You can do it.
Oh, it says best 301.
Oh, okay.
Well, what did I get?
69.
And you got 300.
No, you got 2 something.
I don't know.
Yeah, you got like 2. The tape will show me. But you got 2 something.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Wait, why is that? It's not doing it. Oh, what, be another.
Take the money,
Carolyn.
Jeff, you are fast.
She's faster. I swear, I know she's faster. Don't lie. Thank you.
did you get 600?
I love Luigi's Mansion.
That's a great game.
Wow. I didn't know they had this. Look. Yeah. Luigi's Mansion is a game. Oh, they have the thing. We're going to play this.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Look, so I was walking around, we're at a Best Buy looking for tablets and stuff for his mom, but look what I just saw in the 4K section. Serenity! I didn't even know that this was a thing. When did this come out? It had to be this year. I'm not seeing. There you go, 2017. Purchase. And they have the Fifth Element too? I didn't know this was coming out either. Man, I have not been paying attention. This has to say 2017 too. As I'm looking right now, I don't see the date. Doesn't matter. Yeah, I'm going to get this one too. All right, we're done over at the mall. So now we're walking around Dick's. His mom is looking for some leggings right now. But the mall is done. Mall is great. And it is. Like, all the stores are there. Everything's built up, which I think is super awesome, especially for the area and stuff. So that was our little tour of the mall. So now we're going to hang out here for a little bit, maybe do a little bit more shopping. And then we are going to go back and get a little bit of rest before we leave for our flight, which is... you have to leave at like 1 in the morning. Yeah, that's it. All right, guys. Well, thanks so much for watching. Totally subscribe if you want to see more fun stuff. I'll be going to New York soon, in a week. And then I'll also be in Vegas. If you want to check out more vlog videos, you can subscribe. Click the little bell. The bell will let you know whenever I post videos, which is weekly. And I'll see you all next time. Bye.